Hello guys.
This is Ultra Hardcore, Season 2, yes. On the Deadpool Shell server.
Yes. Well, it's Season 1 for me, but... Wait, right. Oh, okay.
Well, Season 1 failed, so I guess it's Season 1 still. It doesn't really matter. So we're Team Matt Squared, also representing Team GB, so we are...
And Will's here, teams. From my side.
Hello.
Yes. Yeah, that's... a person who's pretty cool. So yeah, we're Ultra Hardcore is a series where you basically are on hardcore mode. Everybody, you can't heal without a golden apple or a regeneration potion, which requires you to go to the Nether. So everybody races to get good stuff and kill each other. That's how the game plays out. We basically play like that, and there's no respawning, so once you're dead, you're dead, you can't come back.
So yeah, there are the people on, and it says 10 next to their name, so that's...
That's how much health they have, yeah.
Yeah, that's how much health they have.
I'm gonna go get some stone, and I will make some stuff for us. I hope there's nothing in there. Yeah, because there's mobs enabled, and that's not... The skeletons are normally the downfall.
You just have to be at last man standing. Did you say that, Matt?
Yeah, last man standing wins. Okay. Or last team standing in that case.
I'm just waiting to see if he takes the first damage.
Yeah. Just say GG whenever. Oh, no!
Right, okay.
Yeah.
First team to take damage.
Then it drop. yep, I was the first man to take damage, so I suck pretty much. I did a beef.
Whoa. Okay, our team's both online for the phone now.
Well done.
Our team's not doing that well.
Not yet. Have you taken damage?
Yes.
Wow, we're both on the team. GB WTF. Yep, we're so good at this. Well, at least it's only half a heart each. That's repairable.
I want to see who in.
So we're gonna need to get apples from these trees if you can.
Okay. Oh, apple. One apple. Awesome.
He fell off there. Perfect. Okay, don't eat it because we're gonna need to get gold to do stuff with that.
Yes.
Time to get iron, I guess, and coal and stuff like
Wait,
that.
Wait, you can die from starvation, can't you?
So yes, you can.
So we need food for ordinary food as well.
Yeah,
so
try and get some, like, pork or something. Oh, I found a cave, but
yes,
I think we should just dig down to make a home for now. Just make a little mine.
Oh, yeah, and the radius is 1,000 blocks, and we're at...
We're at... Minus 500.
Yeah, so the corners.
I'm gonna go look at the other trees and pick up anything.
Okay.
Yes, there's an apple here. Good.
Make a chest as well.
Yeah, I'm just gonna start digging down so that we can make
would
a little bed.
Beds be useful or not?
Okay. Sorry?
Beds, would they be useful or not?
No. We don't need them. Because we're not gonna respawn anyway.
No one else is taking damage yet.
Well, that means we suck. We've taken damage within the first, like, minute.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're not doing it.
We're not the most amazing at this game, are we? Not particularly. Still nobody taking damage. Well then.
You're the only team that's taking damage.
Yep.
And we've both taken damage. Oh, I found some iron.
I have less connection than everyone else.
That's weird. Nico probably has the worst anyway. Even if it does say, if it doesn't say that, because...
I know, that's like 5 bars for everyone else except me. I have 4.
No, Mikas has 4.
No, for me. Oh, look, it's just going wrong. It's probably going to change soon. Like, it's going to be much quieter because we might be moving my computer upstairs.
Yep, that'd be good.
Ooh,
okay.
It's PvP on.
Yeah.
Oh,
what did you think? Ultra Hardcore is PvP on? No. No, it isn't.
We need torches.
Okay, right, let's make some torches.
For yeah. Now, I'm gonna block it off.
Yeah, block it off.
Wait, block it off with dirt, because
yeah.
You can break it quicker.
I could do that.
I'm gonna save this apple, but I need to eat something.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna need to go up and get some food in a sec. I'm gonna make swords for us both quickly. Make sure we don't die straight away, because I remember Larks and Mikas died last time, like, straight away.
Oh, thanks.
Because people killed them.
Oh, China's
yeah, he's
online.
We're not the only ones.
Not the worst team.
I wanna see who's the last person to stay on 10.
Team GB and Team 41 are evenly matched on how much health they've lost.
Mm.
We've lost two, well, one. He's lost one. So we're evenly matched now. It's nice to know we're not the only ones.
Right, I'm gonna make like a little place so we can find
it. Why are there only sheep? Yeah, don't run. That might not be a good idea. Sheep are useless. Especially in this.
Okay. Milby won't like it if you watch this video.
Well, we're not killing them, but it's all unless you killed one.
I haven't yet.
That's good. You know, deep down. So many sheep. Why? Why?
I really need food.
Yeah, same. I'm on 3.
Oh, well, I'm on 6.
If we die from hunger, that would be the worst ever.
Oh, pigs. Awesome.
Awesome. You found some pigs. Okay, right. How many?
Quite a few. There's some which are. I can't see, but there's 3 here.
Okay, cool.
Like, there should be more.
That's great, then. If you bring the food, we'll smelt it, and then we can eat that. So bring the food back to the base, and we can do that.
Okay, okay.
Just make sure that nobody goes, like, you keep looking around, because otherwise people will see you and you will die.
Well, not right now. I don't have to. Oh, there's a chicken there as well, so we can get feathers or something.
Cool. I can see somebody. I think that's you, though. Are you in water?
Yes.
Okay.
I just killed a chicken. Okay, I have 4 pork and 1 chicken.
Okay, cool. Right then, that's good.
While sprinting.
Okay. Come in. Okay, mine some of the coal and
I don't
smelt.
Have a pickaxe.
Okay, right, cool.
I have 8 iron, should we?
Yeah, okay, put that in the furnace quick.
I can't put it in the furnace.
Oh, you mean
iron
8 iron.
Yeah. Okay. I can put it in.
Can I have the food.
Okay.
Okay. Have that.
Everyone else is doing well.
Yeah, apart from us and try line pretty much. Right, I'll make us each a 9 pick.
Okay, cool.
Oh.
How will we do the trying to find diamonds?
Huh?
We'll have to like find a cave.
We'll have to find a cave, yeah.
Deep.
The only way we can we'll have to try and find a cave by mining down firstly. Right, this should be
perfect.
Wait,
if you're like digging in a straight line to try and find
you
a cave.
You can take those two pork, by the way. Sorry?
If you're like digging in a straight line to find a cave, does that count as strip mining?
I'm not sure. Wait, you could ask them if you want. Wait. Oh, I'll just ask what? Pretty much. Are you allowed to mine ores you run into? Right then, yeah, pretty much. It isn't counted as strip mining, probably.
Okay.
Just make sure you don't, like, purposefully go, oh, you know what.
Ooh, trident's on 8.
He's not very good then.
You're doing better than 18.
Everybody always notices at least one person. At least. Right.
What level are we at?
Huh?
33. It'd be good if we found him, we'd see him found an NPC village. But I doubt it.
We'd be rich. Right, let's look for a cave.
I keep thinking that we found emeralds, but it's just the green bit on my hand.
Yeah. You've got green on your boots.
Yeah.
Okay. Looking for a cave. Why is there no caves anywhere? Dig off in a different direction.
Yeah, I'll dig off.
Find something. No, I'm gonna use my stone pick until I find a cave.
Oh, cave.
Cool. Right, I'm coming.
Oh, ravine.
Oh, awesome. That's perfect then. That must go down all the way to lava, right? Or something.
Yeah, there is lava there. Oh.
Yes, there is a bit. Oh, gold. Yes, perfect. Okay.
Yeah. So.
I'll need that.
Right. I'm going to try and get the safe way down.
Yeah, you don't want to take any more damage. I think golden apples heal 2 to 2.5. So I think we'll only eat one when we're down to 2 or 2.5. Something like that.
Wait,
if I drop down onto
that,
I shouldn't take any damage. Okay,
back.
Be careful not to fall in the lava, by the way, that would be very unfortunate.
Everyone else is doing well.
Yeah. Well done to everybody else for not taking any damage like we did.
If there was an achievement dying after the first minute, we would be amazing at unlocking achievements.
Yep. Taking damage, that would be really easy. I found emerald, by the way.
Oh, cool.
Yes, it is. Well, we have obsidian for a portal now if we need any.
Yeah.
Or when we need any, even. If we are going to.
Does it heal with glistening mans as well?
Yes, but I think you need a gold ingot or a gold block for glistening melon. And you need a gold ingot and you need to make full You need to make a gold maple with 8 gold ingots, so I have 3.